Could you leave us alone for a moment?
Truth to tell, I was a little nervous. I've never given one of those funny speeches before, where you say what you don't mean.
Freddy, we've reached a decision. You're going to take a 6-month leave of absence.
Is that necessary?
The door will be open.
It was a snafu. Isn't the embarrassment enough?
Full salary. You dry out, come back, we'll see where we are.
Clients love me. I keep up with them. We have laughs. Monday morning, I'll be good as new, I promise.
There's a line for it. And you wet it.
You see, we're laughing about it. What's the big deal? You remember Bob Peebles, how mean he was? He fired his secretary, and he threw all her things out the window, including her keys.
That was good for morale.
What is this about? Duck Phillips? He's as dry as a bone. He doesn't understand this business.
Freddy, my father would have fired you for this.
Your father drank more than the two of you put together. He used to come in with his shirt on inside out.
He admired you. I, however, had different feelings at the time.
When we first met, Bonnie Prince Sterling here thought I was a coward because I was in the Signal Corps.
I didn't know it was only for his last 6 months. I thought he was a typist. Turns out before that, he was in charge of killing people. And by people, I mean Germans.
It was a long time ago.
Come on. Be proud. What was it, like 15 of them?
It's impressive.
Look, I can be completely in control.
My podiatrist went to Hazleton. Came back a new man with great stories, only drinks beer now.
It's the best thing.
Guess you get dealt the hand you get dealt, right? I can pull myself together. I got a great book. Maybe I'll head to Philly or Boston. They're all dying to do what we do here.
You know, I'll recommend you.
Fantastic. So this could be good.
There's a lot of great towns.
My father sold greeting cards. He used to come into the kitchen, unroll this map on the table and put a finger on a spot and say something like, Memphis, who wants to live in Memphis? I'd say, not me. We'd only been in Springfield for 9 months.
Meanwhile, here we are, to New York. Come on, let's make a night of it.
Really?
Absolutely.
To Monday morning. We'll be here faster than you think.
Hold off on the menus. We're going to take another lap first. Bring some bread.
Give me $5.
Nope.
Sorry, it's done.
Can I help you, gentlemen?
Swordfish?
And who are you here to see?
Oh. You can't do that now. I just gave you the money. Come on. Do we look like cops?
Sir?
I have a very good friend. I can't remember the guy's name. How about if I give you our names? I'm Dick Dollars. This is Mike Moneybags. And this?
Tilden Katz.
fine. Here. That's a 20.
Gentlemen,
is it Milwaukee?
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch.